Yassas, yassas, fuck. What up guys, it's your girl again, PCP aka Dramatic Queen. I am back again with another reaction video. Guys, I've been waiting for this. I've been waiting, like waiting patiently. A very patient fan, not like disturbing anybody. I'm just waiting. And then I was just going on with my life as usual, and something I saw on Instagram triggered my heart. Yo guys, DPR Live dropped. He dropped. Yo, he motherfucking dropped. You know, I'm already triggered already, and I haven't even seen the video. You know how rude these people are, because they be just teasing me like on Instagram, and I'm like, no, this is a lot. This is just too much. I need your love. But anyway, I'm here for Rude Songs, so let's get it. I don't want to waste any more time. Let's get snatched, bitch. Let's get snatched. And I see that their aesthetic is a little bit different from their usual videos, so let's just see this. Okay, let's see this, bitch. The song is called Playlist. So which song is going onto the playlist? My playlist in particular. The song's called Playlist, so I don't know. Like, let's get it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bitch. Oh, a tiger, bitch. Wait, hold up, bitch. Listen, this, what you're actually putting now, what I'm actually seeing is a little bit of Indibele artwork, like the Indibele painting. That's usually a South African tribe here, and I see a little bit of that aesthetic. I see that. Is that either something else? Like, are you guys coming for some African vibes? Because if you're doing that, that is rude. Let's go. Fuck, y'all need to stop. No, man, this is African inspired already. I need to stop. Y'all, we're gonna watch this again. I already am triggered. This is rude. Fuck. Y'all, you listen. Okay, let's watch this bitch again, because you're already triggering me, because this is an African inspired video. If I'm wrong, please correct me. But what I'm seeing is something that this is basically like,
Hours later.
Listen, y'all need to stop. Fuck, y'all, listen, this is a lot already, and fucking 21 seconds, this bitch is triggered, and I haven't even like absorbed even like just a pre, like, I need to listen to the sound now. Let me just shut up with the visuals, because the visuals is a lot. It's a lot. So let's go. DPR Live, you need to stop. Like, no, fucking, you need to stop. Like, y'all need to stop. Like, y'all need to stop. Like, you really need to stop right now, because listen. As a girl that's living in South Africa right now, I'm triggered. I'm a big fan, bitch. I'm a big fan. But this is a lot. Let me just finish this video. I'm already dead. Like, y'all need to stop. You need to stop. Okay, girl, you better. You better bring that African drum like a bitch.
How about tequila?
Okay, a drum. Or maybe they're actually incorporating the Mexican culture. I don't know. Maybe it's the Mexican culture. I don't know, guys. But I just feel like this is more African. Like this is more African. Like, what the fuck? Yo, I'm sweetie. Put in the car, I'm gonna want it. Looking at you, and you're looking at me. Girl, this is a beautiful video, though. Girl, this is so different. Okay. Yes, sis. Yes, sis. Fuck. Listen, a little bit of that Latin vibe to this. What the f- Oh, I love that part though. Where did you go? You disappeared. This is a lot. It's just this. Yeah, like the fuck. This is a lot to take in, like for real. It's a lot. Like literally my eyes just like this alone, like visually, this was amazing. I really loved the vibrancy in this video, bitch. This was so cool. I love this. They actually incorporated different cultural aesthetics into their video, which was really nice. I really liked that. Even the sound itself was also very cultural in its own way, in a DPR live way. I don't know what I'm talking about, bitch. Y'all, this is a lot. This was a lot. Like literally, I was triggered. My heart was triggered. Like literally, my eyes were fluttering. Like, woo! Like what the hell? Like I really like this. I really enjoyed the video. Like, let's go. She was triggered. No, she literally died in this particular MV. She died, bitch. She died. Like, I actually liked the video. It was really nice. Oh yeah, I got no words for this, bitch. I got no words. The music, I gotta listen to it again. I need to listen to the song again. It was good, but I need to like literally listen to it again in order to appreciate the sound a little bit more. I think the song was good, but I need to like again, you know. This was a nice song. I'm not gonna lie, it was a nice song. I really loved how they blended the Latin sound with a little bit of those African drums, you know. Like it was so delicious, scrumptious and nutritious, bitch. This was good. I just need to listen to it again. I don't know why, I just need to listen to it again in order to like, you know, enjoy it, absorb it a little bit more, you know, with earphones and all that shit. Like this was amazing. It was phenomenal. It was delicious, nutritious. Now I'm full. Like I ate a lot. Like I ate a lot of this. This is a lot. So guys, I'm gonna rate this video a perfect 8 out of 10. I really enjoyed the aesthetics. I love the sound. I enjoyed the vibrancy in the video. It was really nice. I saw that guy popping it in the video. Pop. A lot of popping in that video. Like it was popping, it was just popping. Give a thumbs up if you like this video. Give a thumbs up if you love some DPR live music. You gotta give a thumbs up, bitch. You gotta. And subscribe to my channel if you want to see most of my videos, which I post on a regular basis. Make sure you slap that notification button to support your girl. You already know it's your girl again, PCP aka Dramatic Queen, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.